program easy to follow step by step, so keep up the good work we've started today, and I'll check your progress in a week. Cheerio.
Oh, yes, yes, cheerio. 40 sit-ups a day? 50 press-ups? I'm not a superman. Here's what I can do. Skipping.
A little bird, a cockerel, or an owl? An owl, of course!
Easy. I can even go a little faster.
Turned up, I was going to give you a call after I finished mopping up this mess.
Why? What's wrong?
Look!
I think we're getting closer, little red tractor.
You know which clown did this?
Clown?
Yeah, the circus clown with the big feet.
It's a kangaroo with big feet, Walter. He's escaped and we're trying to track him down.
Oh, right.
We'd better get going. He can't have gone far.
Help! Help!
Oh, why can't anyone hear me?
Help! Help? Who's there?
I think we've found...
Come on.
Everything has a different shape and size. Just look at our ears and the shape of our eyes. Take a closer look and you will see all the different shapes there can be. With four equal sides, we call it a square. Just like that piece of bark we put in there. Flower has a shape and petals too. There's the shape to me. There's the shape of a leaf and the shape of a feather. Talk about shapes, we could go on forever. Shapes, 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 take a look and see all the different shapes that there can be.
Kenny, I guess we should help him out. Go on, little red tractor.
Oh, thank you, little red tractor.
Easy there, Kenny. This isn't going to be simple.
If you could just untie me, Stan, I'd be very grateful.
Not just yet, Mr. Jones. I've got an idea. We need to take Kenny.
M. Lollipop Lady.
Right next.
C. Quantum Leap.
Right next.
H. Side Salad.
Right next.
R. Airhead.
Right next.
W. In a Root. Stuck in a Root.
Run!
To the conservation area. So if we can get him into your old horse box, Little Red Tractor can do the rest.
But surely you can untie me first.
Unfortunately, I need you to lead Kenny into the box first. I reckon he thinks you're another kangaroo.
And then you'll untie me?
Of course.
Well, all right.
That's it. Now, quickly, back out. Good work, Mr. Jones.
I did rather well, didn't I? Stan, forgot to say, that old horse box doesn't work.
Doesn't...
On Mimi's tree stump, on Horace's lily pad, or on my water bowl. You're right, on Mimi's tree stump.
Work?
Yes, the wheels have seized up. Big Blue couldn't shift it.
It's almost time for the mayor's welcoming speech. Maybe we should give it a go. What do you think, Little Red Tractor?
M. Taxi rank.
Right next.
H. Short circuit.
Right next.
C. Elbow grease.
Right next.
R. Behind time. Behind the times.
Right next.
W. One in the eye.
Hooray!
Go on, boy. You can do it. My word, it's moving. Well done, and you still have enough time to get Kenny to the welcoming meeting. That really was quite something.
Yes, it was. Well done, little red tractor. You're the best.